Welcome to Mango Juice, where we're sipping on that Florida fruit. My name is Baby Wang, and I'm here with Trigger Trey. Trey is a local percussionist, and we're so excited to have him. Mango Juice is a web series where we celebrate all things South Florida, so give a warm welcome to Trey.
Thank you. Nice to be here. Nice to be here for sure.
Trey, last time I saw you, we were jamming.
Oh, for sure.
So what have you been up to since?
Oh, that was a great jam session. So what I've been up to since is just creating more content for my page. As some of you may know, I do a series called Drum Cypher, and basically I use an African-style instrument to just collab with different rappers. So since we did our jam session, I've just been keeping the ball rolling, you know, just linking up with more artists.
Awesome. What type of instrument is this, actually?
Okay, so not sure if you can see it, but this is actually called a slap-top cajon. It's a subset of a cajon, so usually cajons are like big boxes that you sit on and you play kind of like this, but this one you put in your lap and you just play it like that.
Oh, sweet. Can you play something for us?
Oh, sure.
I don't wanna be no cliche. I got hoes in each state. I got hoes in these days. They all play games like EA. I'm from where they heat play. NMB where we stay. Can I jump off this PJ and blow some smoke at the DJ? Cause he ain't playing that. Curse. Losing focus. I'm losing focus. Feeling cursed. Underrated and overworking. Could be worse. Could be faded. Left under curtains. Let me work. I ain't playing around with my purpose. I got vendettas against these bitch ass industry niggas. You should know better. I'ma rain, this is Mayweather. Knock him out, hit him so hard, he say never will I come round here. I got issues, I got problems that won't come round here. We got Chevys on them pilots on the run round here. If you hit him and you got him, drop the gun round here. Watch the body start to pile up if they come round here. And I can't lie, I doubled up my pride. I had to realize when I open up my eyes. Hit the huddle up, then run it up, then double up our size. If the safe got a ton of stuff, a ton of us gon' slide.
So how long have you been playing the drums or been a percussionist?
Oh, sure. So drums in general, I've been playing since, I want to say like 2012. So it's been 7 years, you know, give or take. I got into hand percussion about, I want to say 2 years ago. And just wanted a way to kind of show my craft in a different light and create a platform for people. So that's where the Drum Cypher came in.
Nice. So I don't really know anyone that like, plays, well, there's obviously drummers in bands,
right?
But I don't know, really know much people that play drums, like, mm-hmm. outside of like high school and being in bands. So like, do you have any advice for young percussionists right now that are like, I love being a drummer, but I don't know?
Right. I would say take every opportunity you can to show people your talent, because I know for myself, I was kind of like just doing things for myself a lot outside of marching band, because I was one of those people that was in marching band. But outside of that, I wanted to, you know, use my own type of platform or use my skills to create my own type of platform. So my advice would be to stay practicing, stay creating, stay drumming, stay visual, you know, let people see what you're doing, because a lot of people love that type of craft.
Like this, for like, you know, the sophisticated ratchet, you know. The ones that go to work by day, then, you know, dance in the mirror by night.
Ha! I needed some with some okay, violence. Let's go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watch the swerving. That whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hopped in it. I got me a million, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shit, I'm a hot. Oh, you asking for pictures with nigga?
What's your name?
Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which deal I'ma take.
Uh-huh.
I woke up a couple million or more.
In like, this is a Florida show, we're Florida based, and so where in Florida do you think is your favorite place to like disconnect and just be with your drums?
Disconnect and be with my drums. I'm gonna say just my home city, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Going to the beach side, you know, that's where I'm from, you know. So going down to the beach side, going to the local parks, I get a lot of inspiration from there, because you know, these are places that I went to when I was younger, but now using those spaces in a different type of creative mindset. So it's great to go back to those places and just see what I can create in that type of respect.
If you had to drum in a spaceship or a submarine, which one would you decide to
a spaceship or a submarine.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, you got me with that one. Spaceship or a submarine. My mind is first going to spaceship, just because when I was in school, I was really interested in like astronomy and learning about the different planets and stuff. So to, you know, be drumming, looking outside my, you know, spaceship, looking at what was going on, I think I'll definitely grab some inspiration.
Okay.
For sure.
All right, time to fly.
Dropping knowledge like kamikaze, red Maserati, swerving, ducking paparazzi. All I get is W's, you barely getting in the lobby. Don't catch feelings cause I'm way too busy catching bodies. I was built for this shit. I created the fire to help you niggas get lit. I was Jordan in the fourth while you was shooting up bricks, getting money without serving no bricks. Yeah, this clean cut, King Tut, got a mean strut. My queen ride or die for me, nigga, team us. My city never gon' prosper till we team up, like LeBron and Wade did to get their rings up. I be on my heat shit, I'm just trying to flame up. Started from the bottom in my city till I came up. Start getting money with your dogs, never change up, and make the circle tighter for the niggas that you can't trust.
Who would be your dream collaboration? If you could collaborate with anybody and it happened like that, like, who would be your dream collaboration?
That's a good one. I would say my favorite artist, especially of modern times, is Kendrick Lamar. So if he can say two words over a beat, he can say I'm out, and I think that would be the greatest thing ever.
I really think Kendrick would appreciate your style.
Oh, like, for sure.
So Kendrick, if you're watching this, you need to hit up Trigger Trey, because he would definitely love your style.
Hey, come on.
Kendrick is on the West Coast.
Oh, for sure.
And we're here on the East Coast.
Yes.
So I'm asking you to shoot your shot. Is there anyone in South Florida that you have been dying to work with, but you haven't met, or you just haven't connected, you just haven't worked with yet, and you're just like, this is your opportunity to shoot your shot so that we can make sure y'all make some magic together?
Okay, so South Florida. Whew, that's big. I'll say one of my favorite artists, especially SoFlo in general, Rick Ross. I loved his... all his project I definitely love, and I love his wordplay. Like, he's very much so a lyricist, so I think he could definitely do wonders on my series. So you know, hey, Rick Ross, if you're hearing this, you know,
boss,
I'm right in the backyard. You know?
Rick Ross, call him. He's right here.
Yeah, I'm right here,
ready
in the backyard,
to go.
Ready to go.
Okay, Trey, thank you so much for like doing this show. We're so happy to have you here. I was hoping we can, you know, maybe vibe out a little bit.
Oh, for
before
sure.
We set up.
For sure. Let's do something. You gonna bless the mic?
You gonna bless the drums?
Okay, hey, we're gonna do something. Okay. Okay, let's kick it like this. Keep it real simple.
Yeah. It's Baby Wang. I'm here with Trey. Pull the trigger any day. Mango juice, we bout that action. Florida breeze and come and get some more. Yeah, you know, we be riding 954. Trigger Trey on the drums. fuck Nick Cannon, give me some. Drumline though, you know we thought that flow. The 90s kids grow up to be the ones hitting that beat real sweet. Rapping all good, female MC. I'm with my boy Trey, he is here. Mind's wide open, like, subscribe, you know the year. 2020, episodes out, through the ass, no doubt. Okay, let's go, I'm just joking on this flow. Baby Wang with Trigger Trey, and we here to say, have a great day. That was fun. All right, Trey, before we let go, where can the people find you? Like, where can we get more? And how can they reach out to you to collab? Because I know people watch this and say, I need to get on this cypher. So how can we get you?
So on Instagram, you can follow me at Trigger Trey Drums. That's TRIGGATRAY Drums. On Twitter, I'm _ Trigger Trey. You can just DM me. You know, we can go from there. You know, I'm local. I definitely plan on traveling soon to different cities. So, you know, if you're watching this and you're not in South Florida, the sky's the limit. We can definitely link up for sure.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for coming out here. Thank you for being on the Mango Juice. All right. I'm Baby Wang. It was so great to sit here with Trey. Like, subscribe, follow us. Y'all know what to do. We're going to put all the links into the episode. So we'll catch you on the next time. Mango Juice, where we sipping that Florida fruit.
Yes, sir.